Chaminade University wins a $50,000 grant from the McInerny Foundation. It's for financial literacy programs in the current school year. This includes workshops for high school teachers.